Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to change your Google Chrome download location by using your Android mobile, and this trick almost works for all Android devices. So when I try to download the files via my Chrome browser, it always goes to my internal storage. So due to this reason, my internal storage is full and my phone is also stucking. So if you have this same problem, just follow me friends, because I show the steps to change your Chrome storage location. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Google Chrome web browser. So now in this home page section, in top of right side, it shows one vertical three dots icon. So just tap on it. So here you can go to download section. And these are the some files are already downloaded via this Chrome browser. But in this section, in top it shows on gear icon. So just press this icon. So finally I get this download location settings. And this is my current Chrome browser download location. And my files are goes to my internal storage. So if you want to change it, just press on it. And it shows downloads, which means that internal storage. And the another one is SD card. So I try to select SD card. But once you select this option, in top you can note one thing. It automatically assigns the Chrome downloads folder from my SD card. And this will help you to locate your Chrome browser download location in SD card. So finally you can click to save these changes. So this is the way you can easily change your Chrome browser download location by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.